You're gonna give me grief, I'm gonna give you grief. We've been here in this town working our asses off.
Shut the fuck up.
Don't tell me to shut the fuck up.
I said shut the fuck
up. What do you think?
Shut the fuck up and listen to me.
Go ahead.
Don't fuck with me.
I'm not threatened by you.
Okay, this is not my fuck up. Or my district's.
No one said it was.
It's yours.
Excuse me?
I'm gonna call everyone from New York City to DC and bust every informant you may think you know. You know, you understand that, Scott?
No.
You get that, Scott? Now, get out of my goddamn
office!
Don't worry,
I don't wanna
do your job!
Don't raise your voice at me. You wanna talk to me, you talk to me.
You save your fucking breath.
Right. You be careful who you're talking to. You'd be surprised who I know.
Or else what?
Or else what? Who the fuck do you think you are?
Or else what?
Who the fuck do you think you are?
I'm not careful.
Who the fuck do you think you are?
I'm the person who's going to sit on your fucking head and squeeze at you.
Right.
Pop your head off.
Yeah, I'm going to be the person who fucking puts a bullet in your goddamn leg.
Really?
You get that right. And don't point your pen at me.
I don't want to die.
Liar!
Please let me go. I'll take the money. I'll run far away this time. I promise.
Pick up the gun!
I have something to share with you.
Sounds good.
I have athlete's foot.
Oh no, I'm sorry. Is that a thing that happens?
My goddamn husband gave it to me and I can't use anything on it.
Is that why you don't look so good?
No, I was just sick in the bathroom.
Okay, what about like lotion or that green aloe stuff? You know what? Stay right there.
I can't.
I'm gonna get you a banana.
No, please, I can't eat anything.
No, Amanda, you need your potassium.
What? Where did you get that from?
Oh, Danielle, it really breaks my heart. He was such a go-getter.
Yeah, I know. I'm working on something that'll really get him back up on his feet, you know?
Oh, really? That is great. What is it?
Well, it's a secret, but I'm gonna get him fitted for a prosthetic testicle.
My God,
they can do that? He takes the red pea from Julia and begins the whole process.
Sounds like a process already.
Yeah. Now, I took the liberty of making some photos. I also made some copies that I'll be giving out. Just some more things of what to look for. A strong smell of urine or unusual chemical smells. RB flasks, tape, bowls, the whole nine. Pretty much anything that you see that isn't a wooden spoon.
Nurses were rude to me.
Why?
Because I'm not breastfeeding.
Ugh, you know.
Yeah, and then there's this whole new way to burp that I'm just not cool with.
There's a new way to burp?
Yeah, that and apparently breastfeeding are the way to go.
Hi, Tom.
No hazmat? Is she clean?
You're Officer Cooper.
Yeah,
hi. Special Agent Marcus Scott. Your lieutenant tells me you're on cloud nine.
Oh, I mean...
Just kidding. How's Officer Hodges?
Thanks. He's restless. I'll tell him you asked. So she's clean?
Bless you, Ralph.
That's nice. I'm not really that religious.
I will tear it apart. Good.
Charming, really. I'll take questions in a moment. Guys, don't flush. Huh? Is this your beef? Nice house, by the way.